Hello everyone and welcome to another YouTube video. I'm your host, Spidersides, and for today's video we're taking a look at the latest Assassin's Creed armor set that launched with the Season of the Seraph. With this set, it looks so good and it shades so well, and in this video we're going to take a look at each set and see how they shade with all of my shaders. There's a lot of good options out there, however, it does come with a price tag. In the Eververse store, you're going to click on the banner that says Hidden One Set, and you're going to see that each class is going to be selling for 2,000 silver. That's right, if you want it for all three characters, you're going to be spending 6,000 silver. Also, you're going to see the Tools of the Trade bundle, which includes the Ship, Sparrow, and Ghost for 2,500 silver, and finally the Up My Sleeve finisher for 1,000 silver. One thing to note is that by purchasing this finisher, you can actually claim an emblem called the Network Established Emblem found on the Bungie.net website under the Rewards section. All you have to do is claim the digital reward and you're good to go. And that's it. Be sure to subscribe to the channel, hit that like or dislike button so that way it pushes out to more viewers out there, and leave a comment below letting me know which set stood out to you most and which shader is your favorite. Thanks again for watching, it really means a lot to me. Sit back, relax, listen to the tunes, and as always, I'll see you next time. Thank you.